This video is taken from the laboratory experiments conducted at the National Institute of Standards and Technology. After the window failure, the wind entered into the fire apartment rapidly, creating untenable conditions in the public hallway.